What up, guys? It is Kate Watkins. So it's technically my first video because, like, I made other videos, but I always end up deleting them because I don't even know why. But I'm doing my intro and then I'm doing my outro because I forgot to make an intro. So just letting y'all know. But anyways, I hope you guys like the video to make suggestions on my next video. And yeah. So let's get into the video. Never fuck. Boom. Three plus three is four. Minus one, that's three. Get math. Everyday math in the block. Smoke trees. Free young girl in the park. That girl is a Marcus. When they get rich, rap, rap, rap. Okay, so let's start off with question. Hold on. Wait. What is your schedule for school? Hold on. What do I have? Oh, I have history, then gym, and then child development. And it, guys, first day of school, I could not find my child development class, so I gave up looking. Let's just leave it there. Anyways, so... then after that, I have study methods, and after that, I have lunch, and then I have math, reading, and then science, which chemistry. Anyways, where are your parents from? My real parents, I'm not sure. Like, I'm not sure exactly where they're from, but I'm from Chicago. Y'all know that. Anyways, like, West Chicago. Somebody said you're a cool, pretty cool person. Thank you. What is your sign? I'm an Aries. I act just like an Aries. Somebody said, are you still simp over? No. No. He's not it. He really is. Bro. To make this clear, so whatever rumors you heard, either believe it or don't really matter to me. Somebody said, why do you leave me undelivered? I don't feel like texting people sometimes. Who's the last person you texted? Mohab, the worst advice you've ever given the person. So I told my one friend to tell this guy that she liked him. Turned out the guy had a girlfriend.
Hell no, man.
And the girlfriend was right next to him. I was like, dang, that's tough. Oops. Hello guys, it's me, Kim Kardashian. Wait. Oh, it's Kim Kardashian. I got candy. And then there's Sarah. I don't know what she is.
Can you shut the fuck up?
What character? She looks like Cinderella.
She was, no,
and
she
there's
was,
me. I'm like Princess Tiana. And then there's, who would she be? Think of like a superhero, a star. Who would she be? Oh my god, Queen Latifah. She gives me Queen Latifah vibes. I'm in this white school too much. I'm talking white, bro.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so I am currently in study methods. I think this is, yeah, I'm in the hallway right now. It is so basic at my school. I have lunch after this, guys. Lunchies. Anyways. Okay, guys, so this is the outro. I hope you liked the video. It was kind of wild because I wasn't expecting to do like 2-week thing, but I'm kind of late on the video and I apologize. But like I said, subscribe, hit the like button, follow my social medias, guys. Like, that's what's up. Comment down below what my next video should be, and yeah, so have a good night, guys.